Episode 6, we are taming a horse. We're gonna do this. He's being quite feisty. There we go. Why is he saying no? Oh, and that was the end of the episode. Oh well. We started at a different point. So meetup is now. I'm not liking the horse leg here. Someone has to be near their village, or recently was. Alright guys, this is the meetup episode. This is where it all starts. I don't know, no one took any food. And they're not gonna replant. Maybe that was an undiscovered village. Oh, nope, someone's been here. Look at that. Someone has been here quite recently. Someone was just here. See this? Oh, yep. Yeah. Okay, I'm hoping that's Taylor and Justin over there. I don't actually see someone. I just see the leaves decaying. There's a baby zombie. Someone was definitely there, and they crossed the river because there's cobble. We don't exactly know how recent it is, because if these chunks unloaded, those leaves would stop decaying. Someone fighting yet? 470. So we just have to go pretty much exclusively in that direction. Is anyone fighting yet? This must be the big swamp everyone had been in, and I'm just getting in the first time. Oh hell no, I'm not waiting. Hell no. I'm going the exact opposite direction where I think he's on. Yeah, maybe I might have to go back that way. I have a horse, I'm a lot quicker. Seems like the frame lag, though. That might be server lag trying to catch up, I guess. I'm gonna turn off cords for now. If Red saw me, I'm gonna take it a little bit easier. Said was, they could give off the incorrect assumption that I regard the team. I fully intend on killing him. If it so has to be. Alright, do I go into 0-0 now? Seems like they've just been a stalemate. See, that's the problem. I could get there so much quicker than everyone else that I don't want to get there too early. If I do get there, I'm probably just going to turn around. Run. MK is also in this one. So yes, contrary to the belief of the pre-game introduction, the intro, MK and Redstone are not teams. They're definitely solo. So they will kill each other. killing someone when you want. Hoping I see someone before they see me. That would be ideal. Someone sees Pyro. I would assume as they're running from Pyro and Pyro is saying, come fight. GG. Justin may be next. Did I pass it? Oh, it's this way. Pyro is now full health. Not in the nether. How does that make sense? That doesn't make the slightest bit of sense. Alright, horse crossing a river. This will be fun. This is where he just died. God damn it. I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed. This is where he just died. Come on, horse. Get your ass across the river. No! I don't want to be here. This is where they just were. That's Taylor stuff. I gotta get the hell out of here. Oh, I'm lagging so much on this horse, but I don't want to get off it because it is an advantage. My horse. No! My horse, you assholes. Alright, so we're gonna give chase a bit. We are at 0-0, so it's not technically illegal. Good shot. We're gonna do that. So they are right behind me. Give as much chase as I can. Oh, whoa! Well, crap. Oh, there's someone. Shit. Oh, yes, they're gonna help me. Who is that? I don't know who that is. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, half a heart. Yeah, I didn't think that would last me today. Oh, he was weak. He was really weak. Alright, I need to run in case Mista is close. I wasn't even that good of a sword to knock back. Probably got him. Whew, my heart is beating. God, my heart is beating quick. Holy shit. I am pumped. He had an ender pearl. I'm gonna definitely take that. Okay. One of the power teams is split up at least. Apparently, I did a good enough job distracting. Actually, I think it was MK that helped me out. That or Justin. Or both of them. Because I thought... Oh, okay. Wait, oh, shit. There's Mr. I don't think he saw me. And if he didn't see me, I'm not going to let him see me. I was hoping no one sneaks up on me. I hope They're not ghosting. That's not really fair. He is crouching. And there's no way he can see me. Is he fighting someone else? I have this Ender Pearl that I really like. My lava's still there. Okay, this is good. That's what I wanted. I thought he destroyed it because I heard the sizzling sound, but I guess that was maybe grass. Oh, I gotta check his sword. So they were the ones at the village then. Sharp 3, that's way better than my sword. I'm definitely taking that. He thought I had a good sword. No, Red. Fuck no. No, 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 no. If I win, it's all me.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, he's on a horse, too. So there were two people on horses. I thought I saw someone over there. How many arrows do I have? I probably picked up a bunch from Pyro. Maybe that's why he gave chase. That's Mister. Hopefully Red's giving him trouble from the other side. What are you doing, Red? I will Ender Pearl if I have to. I'm not afraid. It does give you damage, but if it means staying alive longer and hopefully cleaning up later, I am not very opposed. He was just on the other side of that hill. I just don't want to be snuck up upon. I don't much like my situation. Oh shit, there's Red. Where you go? I don't like this. Red, I need you to go for Mister, please. He should have. Yeah, he was lagging. He just disappeared. Ah, that should have shot his worst thing. I gotta be careful not to throw an Ender Pearl when he's trying to eat. That could be dangerous. Yeah, where the hell is that team? They gotta be so far away. They're just gonna come in and clean everyone. Everyone else is solo. Justin's gone, like, not present. Oh, that was Justin on the horse. Oh. Justin went this way, hopefully chasing Mista. Creepers get the shit out of me. Oh, they're fighting. I saw arrows flying. See if I can get some cheap shots on whoever's on this side. Okay, Mista's running. Someone's on that tree. So Justin? There is Justin, okay. Assuming Justin's on the horse. Ah, he's on the mine. Loading distance. Skeleton. So are they on the mountain then? Is that which one? Oh, good dodge, Mister. You didn't know you dodged it, but that was a great dodge. Okay, where are they? I see arrows flying from the top of the mountain. but I can't quite load it in. Oh, that's because I built a fucking fort. Great. We're screwed. I'm screwed. We're all screwed. No. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to panic, although it really has to pee. I keep saying that. If I cared enough in editing, there'd be a calendar in the top right-hand corner right now saying how many times I mentioned that I have to pee. Is this the horse again? Okay, I'm not running from the meetup, I'm running to a player. Unless he's talking not to me. Oh, that arrow went right over his head. God, the lag. On the horse. Yeah, he ran straight out of here. I wonder if I could risk going up the mountain from the other side. If they're focused on Vista. I'm gonna try it, whatever. This game needs to end eventually. If not, I have the Enderpearl. I hope I don't get bullied in the water here with arrows. I really wish I could shift up the button, but that's not really an option right now. I'm guessing that's what Redstone's saying every time he leaves the fight. I think that's what Pyro was building. I've given away my hiding spot for some free hits at least though. Alright, I think that was worth it. I got a free hit. Hopefully Mista's looking and can also distract. Justin just crossed to a different biome. I was picking up arrows. I mean, I'm not in the swamp, is that me? So it's definitely green. And other mic shit, are they coming for me? No, they're not, okay. See, they're just not loading in. Let's bump that up to 21. See, it's like players aren't... a shot. Now I'm less inclined to use my Enderpearl if I have to. I think I'm gonna stand down from this fight. That's not a fight I could win. I was hoping I could distract him enough, but that's not looking like it's working. They could definitely see me from there. I don't want to take that route. Red safe game. I don't need saplings, goddammit. What I want to do if I need it. It's an emergency. I might go back to where I saw Justin and Mista, and apparently Redstone's alive. Oops, I think I didn't take fall damage. Oh, hey Justin. Oh, he was typing. end of episode 5, but I'm probably going to episode 6. If it ends, that means episode 6.